Fast! Hit the like button in the next 10 seconds if you wanna get new Jeff the Killer skin for free. Don't miss out to get new Jeff the Killer skin for free. Hit the like button. Also, every single day we give 3 of our subscribers on the channel a gift. This time we are giving you Jeff the Killer skin to 3 of our subscribers. So if you are new to the channel, fast! Subscribe with bell on, with notifications on. Second step is smash the like button. Final step is just write a comment, I subscribed, and that's all. Now, welcome everyone to the channel. Today we are covering something phenomenal. Among Us, but with Jeff the Killer. That is right. If you don't know who is Jeff the Killer, well, Jeff the Killer is a creation by Creepypasta, and today Jeff the Killer decided to visit Among Us, which means today Among Us is going to be with Jeff the Killer. Now, in order to get the job done and to find Jeff the Killer, make sure to follow everything properly, and this will work. Are you ready to start? Here we go. The first step is so simple, but important. Enter Among Us game, obviously. The second final step is this one. After you enter Among Us game, you have to complete all the tasks quick in maximum 3 minutes in order for this to work. After that, go in this biggest room and in the smallest one and make 3 more circles going between the biggest and the smallest room. And then wait in front of this room for exactly 2 more minutes. And then you will listen a sound. When you turn around fast, oh my god, there will be Jeff the Killer hiding in this player, and all what you have to do is wait, be calm, and then run away fast, which is phenomenal, because that way Jeff the Killer will not backstab you, and that way you will be able to play Jeff the Killer. The only way how this will work is if you complete everything properly. That's all for today's video. I will see you in the next one. Like, subscribe, blah blah. If you wanna get a shout out in all of my videos, then fast, become a member today.